Prove a challenge.
With them fighting at our side, Meridium will be ours much more. They found a destroyer next to that frostbitten tower.
Still sniffing around. Snow haze. White as bone. That thought got dark. finally. Forget about traveling light. Haven't you got anything better to do?
Driving myself mad!
I might be able to take them out one by one if I stay out of sight. Full already. Explosion. Easy.
Rotate turn! operation. Time to get it moving, and be quick about it. No daydreaming.
Soon this demon will be up and running.
It has to be one of the Deathbringers Olin talked about. I'll never get into that tower. Unless I destroy that thing first. Giving up. did it. Those things pack a punch. All right. That Eclipse officer had a focus. Let's see what's on it. Let's see what you have to say. What is this?
The entity lives. Unacceptable. Unacceptable. Unacceptable.
Mysterious stranger, did you see that? No answer, huh? Figures. Things just keep getting stranger. I need to find a way inside the tower. The snow's got a bite out here. No space. tight, but I can squeeze through.
Hold for identity scan.
One of these again.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.
355,510 days overdue for your meeting with Mr. Farrell. Please proceed to the 35th floor.
Wait. 350,000? That's hundreds of years ago. What's going on? Deathbringer. Or a statue of one, anyway. A machine built to kill. And they honored it?
Welcome to Feral Automated Solutions.
What was this place? What were they doing here?
It was a corporation. A group of people, not unlike a tribe. And they made machines.
Yeah, go on.
I've uploaded some data files to your focus. They'll help you understand.
got too much already. The air. There's no smell to it. Not even old death. Nothing natural. Another cave-in. But I could get through. Looks like I can climb here. But I can use that as a ramp to get back up. Can't spare the weight. people were angry at Faro, at the corporation. They blamed this place for something. Something bad.
The FSP-5 Kopesh provides a one-size-fits-all solution to main battle force capability. Metamaterial construction delivers unmatched recoil dampening, allowing you to field any weapon package that conforms to your budget needs and conflict resolution profile. Patented biomass conversion systems allow extended emergency operations with minimal environmental impact. Multilinear target processing provides simultaneous real-time threat analysis and legal review for autonomous domestic operations. Or control can be slaved to the swarm's neural network for weapons-free force application. Either way, when it's time to call out the big guns, it's time to call Kopesh.
The Deathbringer. So this was the heavy hitter. Main battle force indeed.
The BOR-7 Horus. Imagine your complete engagement ecosystem comprehensively managed by a high-speed learning machine network. Whether your need is to replace battlefield losses or intensify force projection, the Horus's onboard manufacturing capabilities mean you'll never get stuck waiting for the next arms delivery. Simply redefine your force parameters, and the Horus will fabricate additional units to fill the ranks for an affordable per-unit licensing fee. Meanwhile, the biomass conversion systems of other Chariot Line models allow them to keep the Horus fueled, repaired, and ready, extending its operational tolerances beyond that of any competing Titan-class platform. That's the Horus advantage. Always regulating, always ready. The future of automated warfare made real today.
The Metal Devil. So these were Faro machines too. Manufacturing capabilities. They can make more of themselves. Then how would you ever stop them?
The ACA-3 Scarab combines conventional and information warfare capabilities in one package. Designed for high-speed, all-terrain reconnaissance. It boasts the world's highest survivability rating of any Scout-class autonomous agent. Maybe it's the Scarab's emergency biomass conversion systems that ensure it always makes it back to base, even if fuel supply lines have been interdicted. Or maybe it's the Scarab's ability to slave enemy robots to its own network. Now that's force multiplication. Add a prehensile manipulator arm that can handle a host of functions, from 360-degree less lethal riot management to surgical repairs of allied Chariot Line models, and you've got the workhorse of any cutting-edge peacekeeping fleet.
The Corruptor. Slave enemy robots to its own network. It sounds like it's talking about how it corrupts machines. Looks like the way up. What's left of it. Gonna be a long way up. Frozen metal most of the way. Not making this easy, Dr. Sobek. Plants can find a way to hang on up here. Guess I can too.
resistance that began when they engaged in unauthorized offensive operations against robots and human personnel of the Hearts Timor Energy Combine. Now I wish that I could relate that the crisis has been exaggerated, but it's not. The peacekeepers have not responded to stand down codes, and by all signs, they appear to be replicating at a precipitous rate. Now what I can promise, can absolutely assure you, is that I am already devoting every possible resource towards reaching a speedy conclusion to this issue. So when you hear the bad talk about us against this company in the days, maybe weeks to come, just bear in mind that we will get past this. And a day's coming when none of this will matter.
Peacekeepers. That's what they called their machines. They were built for war, not peace. A way up. All it takes is a few good handholds. All right. Made it. Wonder what we'll find.
Privileges to recover purge damage.
Oh yes, I believe I do.
A file has been recovered.
Elizabeth, good to, it's been years.
Where's your legal team, Ted?
No need. I dropped all 18 lawsuits the moment you landed. I assume your data confirms this.
All right, this promises to be interesting.
Perhaps we could have lunch brought in. You know, get reacquainted.
I know you, Ted. You've screwed something up, something big, or you wouldn't have eaten the crow necessary to get me here. So spit it out.
There's a glitch in the chariot line.
Your killer robots?
Peacekeepers, yes. Those.
So shut them down.
Obviously, Liz, we would, if we could. They're not responding.
Are you telling me a swarm has gone rogue, Ted?
It's worse than that.
Show me the data, then. And I'll take that lunch. Alone.
Ted Faro brought Elizabeth Sobek here, but they hated each other.
Another file has been recovered.
This isn't a glitch. It's a catastrophe.
Fully aware. It's bad.
Bad?
Jesus, Liz.
It's not bad, Ted. It's apocalyptic. You built a line of killer robots.
Peacekeepers.
That consume biomass as fuel.
In emergencies.
And you made them capable of self-replication.
Limited self-manufacture controlled.
Not anymore. The glitch severed chain of command. The only nation this swarm answers to now is itself.
You think I did?
Everything else is just food. And at the rate it's replicating, Ted, it will strip the Earth bare in 15 months. We're not talking fall of civilization, we're talking extinction.
I get it, Liz. So how do I stop it while it's contained?
It's not contained, it can't be!
You know what I mean?
Right. Before the truth gets out, you mean.
Liz, I will do anything you say. Keep working it, and whatever you recommend, I'll do.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Ted.
Faro robots threatened all life on Earth, but somehow she defeated them. The world of the old ones fell, but life went on, or we wouldn't be here.
A final cell has been recovered.